A lot of people would call it a lifestyle. That's a popular term right now. I wouldn't call it a lifestyle. It's just who I am.
Can you state your name, please?
Kozuki the Rumble.
Your real name?
That is my real name.
What is the name your parents gave you?
Derek Stevenson. But I prefer Kozuki the Rumble, or Kozuki for short.
What is anime?
Anime is Japanese animated film. A lot of people would call it cartoons. That's not accurate. It's a very serious art form. Anime tells a story in a way no other medium can.
So you decided to live your life as an anime character?
I have. Anime is all about finding yourself. It's about overcoming challenges and becoming better.
How so?
Well, for one, in almost every anime, there's a protagonist who has a rival. Throughout the series, they fight, they work together, they overcome challenges, and they become like brothers, like Naruto and Sasuke. Anime is about coming to terms with death and overcoming loss. The protagonist often loses their mentor before their training is finished.
Have you ever experienced this? Have you lost someone close to you?
I have. I lost my mentor, Turnip, a few years ago. Sensei Turnip trained me for 14 years before falling in battle to cancer.
So what does your family think about this?
What do you mean?
Well, what do they think about you living like an anime character?
I have an anime family. This is what they expect. My mom gave me that frame.
Has anime provided any other benefit to your everyday life?
Oh, definitely. For one, I've learned lots of Japanese.
Could you give me a few examples?
Sure. Konnichiwa means hello. Arigato means thank you. Nani means what? Sayonara means goodbye. Tsumasen means excuse me. I've immersed myself in the language so much, sometimes I just start speaking Japanese and don't even realize it.
Konnichiwa.
Oh, konnichiwa. Naka sugoi ne, cosplay ka nanka yatte no? それとも、あれかなんか撮影とか学校のプロジェクトとかやってるでしょ。やっぱり学生とかやって
るでしょ。
結構そういう時期だし、
頑張
り
すみません。さよなら。
I've also mastered the Naruto run. It significantly increased my running speed.
What is the Naruto run?
You haven't heard of the Naruto run? Come on, I'll show you. This should be a good place to demonstrate.
What are you doing?
I'm doing a documentary. I'm demonstrating the Naruto run.
The Naruto run is stupid.
Nani? No, it's not. You're aerodynamic with your arms back like this. It's physics. You run faster.
Moving your arms while you run helps you go faster, dummy.
Well, fine. Prove it to me. Race me.
Fine.
We'll race from here to that tree.
Fine, but if I win, you gotta stop acting like a nerd.
I'm not a nerd. My life is awesome. But fine.
Uh-huh. Lady, tell us when to go.
Ready? Set. Go.
Masaka.
I won, dude.
Race me again.
Nope, I won fair and square, so stop acting like a nerd.
I still believe in the benefits of anime, but that kid beat me. And I'm a man of my word. It's my ninja way. Sorry, I gotta take this. Hi, Mom. Yeah, I'm doing all right. No, I didn't give up on all that anime nonsense. I just changed my profile picture. I've been doing just fine selling my anime beat figures. Yes, I applied to Safeway. They have haven't gotten back to me yet. Mom, I gotta go. I'm doing a movie. No, a real movie. Okay? I love you. I'll turn up the second I love him too. Bye. Anime is still a big part of my life. In fact, I started making these anime beat figures. They're selling really well. 3 in the last 2 weeks. That's $75. Anyway, I'm just a normal guy. I always have been.